4-1 fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 236 pounds, K.O.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 277 pounds, Jack.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
But he's tasked with quite the challenge in the form of his competitor across the ring. This guy's been tormenting the WWE roster for weeks now.
Go behind.
On the apron. What?
Taking out the arm. Great strategy. Yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
Really just laying it in.
He returns to the ring. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
He steers clear of contact.
Gets put into the barricade.
Face fell off the barricade. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Back suplex onto the barricade.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
I think we know what's coming next.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Jack.
The challenger unable to make it back in time. The ref really had no choice.
This match ending by countout is not satisfying to the WWE Universe. I think they may demand a rematch.